Whisker, okay? So think about if you've got like those ingrown hairs. I know sometimes like I can get them when I shave if I don't, you know, take extra steps in order to do that. This, friends, is here in order to help me to knock out those ingrown hairs. Exfoliation is key. In fact, like we talked about exfoliation with some of these cloths right here. Like, you gotta get the dead skin off. What y'all know about, you know, when you're moving into new seasons in life, sometimes you gotta shake, you gotta scrub the dead stuff off so that you can move in with a fresh new glow. It can get your glow up. That's spiritually, but it's also for real physically. We gotta, come on, what are we carrying around this extra dead skin for? So, what you'll do, if you wanna use one of these, you dampen the area of your skin with some warm water for like 5 minutes, right? And you can go ahead and use it that way. But you can also use it on dry skin. If you use this on dry skin, it's actually going to increase the exfoliation. I'm not going to give you a close, like, I don't need to show you, like, dead skin that's rubbing off on you. But I'll let you know that, like, when I'm gently brushing against the grain for 20 to 30 seconds per area, like, it's really going to do its trick. So, for maximum results, however, I'll do this in the morning, and I'll also do it at night. So that way you really get it off.